Let us take one more example. For the analog transfer function given, determine the digital transfer function by IIT method, impulse invariant transformation method. This is the system function of our transfer function of the given analog filter, that is given h of s equal to 0.5 multiplied by s plus 4 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2. Let us split the denominator h of s into partial fraction as follows, that is h of s equal to 0.5 into s plus 4 divided by, it is given that one I am expressing in terms of partial fractions, a divided by two coefficients, two constant terms, a divided by s plus 1 plus b divided by s plus 2. So let us calculate the coefficients, nothing but constant values a and b. A equal to other method, s plus 1, nothing but s plus 1 is belongs to a, that is s plus 1 multiplied by h of s, where s equal to minus 1, that is equal to s plus 1 as it is, s plus 1 as it is. H of s is what? H of s is this one, this value I am substituting here, 0.5 into s plus 4 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2 at where s equal to minus 1. Simple thing, s plus 1 and s plus 1 get cancels, that is equal to 0.5, s equal to what? Minus 1, substitute here, plus 4 divided by s equal to what? Minus 1, minus 1 plus 2. So numerator simplification and denominator simplification, 0.5 into 3 divided by 1, that is we got a equal to 1.5. Similarly, calculate the second value, second constant, second fraction, that is b equal to s plus 2, it belongs to b, s plus 2 multiplied by h of s, where s equal to minus 2. S plus 2 as it is, h of s is given, that is 0.5 multiplied by s plus 4 divided by s plus 1 into s plus 2, where s equal to minus 2. Same thing, s plus 2 get cancels, wherever s is there, replace it by minus 2. Then simplification, we got b equal to minus 1. Now I am going to substitute the values of a and b, then we are getting transfer function of the analog filter is h of s equal to 1.5 divided by s plus 1 minus 1 divided by s plus 2 as it is. Let us convert this transfer function of the analog filter to digital filter by using IIT method. We know standard pair, 1 divided by s minus si is transformed to, s plane is transformed project plane as 1 divided by 1 minus e to the power si multiplied by t z raised to minus 1, where s1 is minus 1 here. S1 is minus 1, this indicates S1, this value indicates S1, this value indicates S2. Let us do the comparison of, compare this with this. So S1 is what? Minus 1. Similarly, S2 is what? Minus 2. S1 equal to minus 1, S2 equal to minus 2. One by one, let us take 1 divided by S plus 1, convert using IIT method, 1 divided by 1 minus e to the power. This one I am going to represent as S1. T z raised to minus 1, that is equal to 1 divided by s1 is what? S1 is minus 1, e to the power, in place of s1 write minus 1, minus t multiplied by z to the power minus 1. Similarly, second one, 1 divided by s plus 2, that is transformed by using IIT, it is also by using IIT, 1 divided by 1 minus e to the power s2, s2 is what? Minus 2. So e to the power minus 2 t z raised to minus 1. So final answer is the transfer function of the digital filter by using IIT method is h of z equal to 1.5 divided by 1 minus e to the power minus t z raised to minus 1 minus 1 divided by 1 minus e to the power minus 2 t z raised to minus 1. Yes, this is the transfer function of the digital filter by using impulse invariant transformation method. Thank you.